Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. And we are underway. Jones has time. Misses high. Looks to bury. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 33 wins the face-off. 32. Shoots. Too wide on that shot.
Four.
32 earns himself a personal foul. Red ball. 9.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Obert.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Dodges. Keeps going. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
27. 32. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Puts it wide. Here's a shot. Yellow ball. Referee not happy at all. Four. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 9. Collects. Wilson was all over that one. 1 fly. Saved by the goalie. 27. Lets it rip. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. And it's a wild pass. He launches one. Saved by the goalie. Five. With a chance. Saved by the goalie. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Powell has the ball now. And they score. He now has both goals for the team. He's leading them well so far. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
Slings it. Good night. Goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top. The official blows the whistle. Not happy with the stick work on display there. It did look a little rough around the edges. Curry. Obert. Takes the shot and scores. Obert gets one for the away team. Important face-off again between 33 and Cochran. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Kenny Berry sends it too high. With the shot. Jones. 99. Opens up and shoots. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. We are back underway. Yellow ball. Snyder.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
32. Shoots. Hits that one off the bar. So close.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
Walters.
Ball side right.
Miscalculation there. 32. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 15. Gets the pass.
Ball top center.
Blue.
Side left. Ball side right.
Knocked loose. Powell manages to recover.
Side left.
With the chance. Shot goes over the goal there. Red ball.
Side left.
Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Sixteen with the catch. So that's the end of the first quarter here at the Cathedral. The home team doing well, but not well enough. The away team maintain a narrow lead. It's 3-1. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Underway here now.
Ball top center.
The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back.
Three. Center. Ball side right.
And he shoots. Sails high. Three.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Obert. Miscalculation. Obert taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Fires, and he scores. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 33 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 41. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it.
Ball stop center.
41, shoots, goes high. He shoots, knocked loose.
Gross.
And sends it loose. 17, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Nicely recovered. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Let's see what they can do.
Ball top center.
27. Has time. And saved. The man down is over as the penalty ends. Jones. Brings the heat. Deflected by the goalie. Grant.
Ball top right.
Has a look. Not on target, though. Four. Transition opportunity. Overstepping. Four. With the mistake. So turnover here. The home team to resume. Fitz. Shoots. Straight to the keeper. Obert.
Ball stop center.
gets off the shot. Knocked loose.
Nice recovery. The home team.
Lose it. Here's a look. Sails wide. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Powell.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Off the post, and it's in. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Starting again here at the faceoff between
33
and Cochran. Shoots. That's gone wide. Yellow ball. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team to take possession now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. And they lose possession. Thomas has the ball. Snipe! Thomas stings one. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Cochran wins the face-off. Red ball. Cochran with the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Wilson with the save.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
He's in. Goes wide. Here's a take, and it's turned over. Lou.
Side right.
The home team with a chance now. End of the second now. Halfway point in this match, and no shortage of goals again. The home team frustratingly unable to get their noses in front once again, but it remains tight. It's 4-3. Yellow ball, and we are underway. Chance here, save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Behringer.
Right.
Goes for the shot. Misses high. Red ball.
Side left.
Lou.
Side right. Side left. Side right. Side center.
Four. Rolls. Creates space. Puts it wide. Red ball.
Side right.
Powell steps in and shoots. It goes! The away team gets one from Powell. He goes to three goals this match. The away team moving along to five now. Cochran wins it for the away team. Let's it rip. Puts it wide.
Outside left.
The ball goes to the ground. He shoots. Not on target. Four receives the pass. Goal! Four could take over. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Knocked loose. The home team recover. With a chance. And straight to the keeper. 99. And too easy there. Knocked loose. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the faceoff.
33
comes out on top. Connolly rips it in. Saved by the goalie.
Center. Side left. Side right.
Drops the hammer. Flies over the top. Red ball.
Side left.
50 receives the ball. Time. Room. Bullseye. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-4 for the away team. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Flies over the top. Red ball. Obert. Referee not happy at all. Obert taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Gross. The ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Gross gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Four.
Ball stop center.
The away team come up with it. Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Brandt has a look. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 15. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. And it's a wild pass.
27.
Manages to recover.
Ball stop center.
Snyder. Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Snyder taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Powell. Here's a shot. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Wilson was all over that one. Wilson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
32.
Has time. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
Ball side right.
41.
Ball stop center.
41.
Shoots. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. End of a lively third quarter, and the away team have increased their margin. The home team will need to come out swinging if they want to make something of this. Should make for an entertaining final 15 minutes of regulation. At the Cathedral, it's 7-4. Snyder. The ball goes to the ground. Powell has the ball now. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat.
27.
Earns himself a personal foul. Let's see what they can do. Jones, and saved. Wilson playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Walters.
Ball top center.
Connolly shoots, puts it wide. Yellow ball.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Walters. Kenny Berry. 32. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Lou.
Side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
With the shot, saved by the goalie. See space, shoots, and wide of the target.
Right.
32. Walters lets one fly straight to the keeper. Overstepping, Brady with the mistake. The away team lose possession, yellow ball. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Lou shoots. Wilson saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball top center.
Brady. Three. Looks to Berry. Miscalculation there. Lou gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. The shot. Wilson chalks up a save. Wilson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Snyder. Knocked loose. Manages to recover.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Shoots. And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Takes the shot. And Lou scores. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Starting again here at the faceoff between 33 and Cochran. With the shot, save. Wilson wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Wilson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Connolly